If you'd like to work along with me with the same documents I'm using, I will place them out on the website, thefrugalcomputerguy.com. Go to the video tutorials and Office Writer here. You can click that, or down at the bottom here, clicking on that will take you to the LibreOffice Writer video tutorial page. I will place them out here shortly. In this tutorial, we're going to go over paper sizes as well as landscape and portrait mode. Let's take a look at what we have here by going to 2 pages per sheet and shrinking this down. So we can see that I have 4 pages. They're all in portrait mode. Now I want to change the size. And these are also format page size in the American letter size. So to change the paper size, maybe if we're printing in Europe, we would go over to the A4. A4, which is 8.27 inches by 11.69. And we're still in the portrait mode. To change that, we'd go to landscape, clicking OK. So now we got the European sized landscape. We're going back to the US. So I'm going back to format, page, going back to portrait, and I want to change this back to letter. We can also pick legal if we had some legal paper in there, but I'm going back to letter. Clicking OK, and we're back to where we started. Letter size, portrait, US. And to change it to landscape, we just saw, go into format, page, landscape. But now we want to change only one page into the landscape mode, maybe the second page. So to do that, I want to zoom in a little bit so I can know where I'm at, and I want to get down to the bottom of the first page. I'm clicking there. Now I want to insert, manual break, and make this landscape. Now we have our second page landscape. And when we zoom out, we see not only our second page, but the third and fourth page, our landscape. Now I know what you're thinking. We just go in and turn it back to portrait. So let's do that. Zoom in. Go down to the bottom of our second page. We will put those last two lines on back into the portrait mode. So I'm going to insert, manual break, and as I look down, we don't see a portrait. We want to go back to default. Clicking default, and we can see right there that it's back to portrait. And when we zoom out, let's go in a straight line so we can see it. Now we have our top one is portrait, second one landscape, third one portrait, fourth one portrait. So that's how you would add in a landscape into a group of portrait pages, or vice versa.